Hi everyone, in this video we will learn how to install the Mojo programming language. Mojo is a programming language designed as a superset of Python, making it familiar to Python users while offering enhanced capabilities. Mojo focuses on providing strong type checking, memory safety, and modern compiler technologies for AI and machine learning workloads. Mojo leverages multi-level intermediate representation for its compiler. Mojo currently focuses on high-performance CPU execution. As of October 2024, Mojo cannot be accelerated with GPUs. But, according to the documentation, support for GPUs in the Max engine is being worked on, which may allow Mojo to utilize GPUs in the future. Mojo aims to unify Python's usability with low-level performance, solving Python's two-world problem by bridging dynamic and static programming paradigms. Let us get into the installation. For Windows users, please note, to work with Mojo on your Windows machine, you will need to install and utilize Windows Subsystem for Linux. I included the instructions for this in the description below. Currently, Mojo is not installed in the same way as Python. Instead, Mojo is run in a virtual environment using the Magic Package Manager or Anaconda. I will review both installation methods. Please note, the Mojo documentation site recommends installing Mojo with Magic rather than Anaconda. I am going to bring up my terminal, and first I will go through the installation with Magic. From the Mojo documentation, we will download and install the package manager with the following command. Please note, all the commands are also available in the description below. The Magic binary has been added and is installed. Per step 1 of the instructions, I am going to run the following command to add Magic to my path. I can run magic --help to ensure that the Magic package has been installed. We can see that we have successfully installed Magic. Now that I have Magic installed, I am going to create a Mojo project and run Mojo code. I will create a Mojo project by running magic init hello-world --format Mojo project. We can see that we successfully created our Mojo project. I am going to change directory into the Hello World folder that we created. I can activate the virtual environment by running magic shell. You will know that the environment is activated when you see the name of the environment in your terminal. I am going to use the Nano text editor to create a simple function that will print out Hello World. I will name the file hello.mojo. You can also use the fire emoji as the file extension. Like in Python, you can define a function with def. I am going to name the function main. It will take no parameters and it will print hello world. To run the script, I will run mojo hello.mojo, and we can see that we successfully printed out hello world. To deactivate the magic shell, I will input exit. And that is how you install and utilize Mojo using the Magic package. Next, I will review how to do this with Anaconda. To access Mojo via Anaconda, we need to create an Anaconda environment from the Mojo Accelerated Execution or Max package. Max bundles Mojo along with other packages. To install it, I will run the following command. I will activate the environment by running conda activate max-project. I will check that I can access Mojo by running mojo --version. I have the Mojo script from the previous installation. First, I am going to change directory into hello-world. To run the Mojo script, I will run mojo hello.mojo. We can see that we successfully ran the Mojo script using Anaconda. Thanks everyone for watching, I hope that this video was helpful. In the description, I included the link for Mojo's documentation. I also included YouTube videos on Mojo, including Primogen's interview with one of Mojo's creators, Chris Lattner. If you found this video helpful, feel free to like and subscribe. You can also connect with me on LinkedIn, X, GitHub, Medium, and Odyssey. I also have a podcast called The Aspiring STEM Geek, which you can check out on YouTube, Spotify, Apple Podcasts, Audible, and iHeartRadio. Thanks again for watching and happy coding.